Welcome back to yet another Dynamo tutorial with How to BIM. In today's video, we'll be creating a script that will help us automate modeling walls in Revit. We're gonna need AutoCAD, Revit, and Dynamo. First, we'll create a new project in AutoCAD, and then we will set our units to meters. And then we'll be using the line tool to create the lines that will later represent our walls. Let's go pick the line tool and start drawing whichever lines you want for your 2D plan. The idea of this video was suggested by Petli Praveen. He suggested that I create a script to automate modeling walls and floors. Probably the next video will be about automating the creation of floors with Dynamo. I know you guys have suggested a couple of other ideas to create tutorials about, and I will do my best to find time and create all the tutorials you guys need. It's been a long time since I used AutoCAD, but if you're a modeler and it is part of your everyday tasks or part of your job to create Revit models from DWG or AutoCAD files, this script can make your life easier. It will literally create all the walls of your project in a couple of minutes. Like, it would save you a lot of time. I think this is enough. We could save this file now. Let's go to save and rename our file. The next step will be starting the creation of our Dynamo script. So let's launch Revit, create a new file. Let's check our units. Make sure to set them to meter, because we'll be importing our CAD file. We don't want to mess things up. Now we'll go to insert and we'll link our CAD file. Make sure that you choose positioning manual center. This is not something recommended when we're using Revit models, but in this example, we don't need georeferencing, so that's not a problem. Now we will go to manage and we will launch Dynamo. Create a new script. And let's get started. I'm going to set my running to manual and scroll down until we find the Revit package. And then we're gonna go to selectioning. Scroll down until you find select model element. There it is, select model element node. Now you're, for this step, you're gonna need to view your DWG link. Select it right after clicking on select in your node. And now we're gonna need a new package. So we're gonna go packages and search for package. This will take a little bit to load. Okay, good. And now we're gonna need the BimorphNodes. Go to the node and press on install. Okay. Okay. And okay again. It's installed. Let's go back to our library and let's find our package in the add-ons. We're going to use the first suggestion, which is CAD, and we're going to use the first node, which is curves from CAD layers, because we're going to be creating the curves of the walls from the CAD layers or the CAD lines we have created in AutoCAD. This is the preview you're going to get. You could either view it or not view it. It's up to you. Now the next input in CAD curve from a CAD layer is the layer name. So we're going to go back to AutoCAD and check the name of the layer that we have used for creating our lines, and write 0. If you have multiple types of walls, you're going to use multiple layers. So you could then specify the type of the walls for each layer. Now let's just align our nodes. Make sure to subscribe and like if you're interested in this video, and if you're interested in more Dynamo videos, you could check the playlist suggested on the right top of the screen. But for now, let's resume our tutorial. Okay, now we're gonna need to view the results from this node, so we're gonna go and use the watch node and link it with the curves. Now we can see the list of the lines in our model or in our project. The next node we're gonna need is also in the Revit package. Scroll down until you find elements and then go all the way down until you find the wall category. Okay, walls, now open it and we will find two nodes. Okay, we have a wall by curve and height or wall by curve and levels. I personally choose to work with levels because it's more accurate as a result. So we will link the output of the watch node with the curve. Next, it's very simple, the process. So obviously we're going to need nodes for levels. Create one, then select it, control and scroll down. The first one would be level 0, the second one level 1. Link the first one with the start level and the second one with the end level. The next node we'll need is the type of the wall we're going to create. So write a wall type in your library. Now let's just align them. Okay, select and align to the left. Okay. And now let's just scroll down until we find a type of wall that we will need. Obviously, if you want to create like external walls and internal walls, you're gonna need to have two layers, but for now let's just go with an internal wall or interior wall. Okay, back to Revit. Let's change our view to shaded. This is our 2D plan and this is our 3D plan. As you can see, we have created our walls from lines in literally no time. Again, this is a very useful script and it's actually a very easy script. I mean, out of all the tutorial videos that I have created in this channel, this is the easiest and the fastest to make. So yeah, if you, for example, as I said, need to have like external walls that are different from the walls inside the model, you could simply change the layer that you're using for the external lines. And yes, that's it for today's tutorial. Make sure to save your Dynamo script and share it with your friends to make their life easier. And if you like my content, like and subscribe. If you want to see more, there's a Dynamo playlist you could watch. If you're interested in Navisworks video, there's also a Navisworks playlist that you could watch. And that's it. Thank you so much for watching.